I like cereal a lot. Or like coffee, but that's not a food. Who's that? I just burned my hand. Why is this taking so long? I feel like I always think it's taking so long. I feel like I think it's taking so long, but in reality, it's taking like 10 minutes. Oh, I should make a Maddie fan page. You know who, I miss Avani. I haven't seen her in a while. I think I've talked to her, but I haven't, like, seen her face, and I miss her face. She's so beautiful. If I ever had to make a fan page, who would it be of? It's a really good question. My dog, Rebel. Out of anyone. Because I feel like she deserves it, and I haven't seen any Rebel fan pages, so. Hurts. I feel like I'm not doing this right. It just doesn't look as good as I thought it would. Can't speak. When are Gemma and I reuniting again? Whenever we can. Because I miss her a lot. And I want to dance with her once I can dance again. So, as soon as possible. Oops. Stay. Go behind my ear. Okay. You know what song I love? Okay. Did I see the TikTok glitch? I actually didn't because I was on live.
Okay.
Yeah. I actually didn't see the TikTok glitch because. Because I was sleeping. I literally missed all of it. I woke up, my mom was like, hey, you missed a huge glitch on TikTok. And I was like, oh, fishy. It's weird. But yeah, I also don't think it's getting deleted, personally. Maybe that's just me, but I don't think it's getting deleted. So yeah, everyone was like live and I was sleeping. So everyone was like, do you see the TikTok glitch? And I was like, huh? But I took a really good sleep, you know? Did I miss Maddie? Of course I miss Maddie. I'll see her soon. Do I like the edits you guys make for me? Of course I do. I think that they're amazing and you guys are so incredibly talented. And I think I could never make those edits because they seem so difficult. And you guys always get it like perfectly on time with like the moves and the music and the videos and the pictures. And it's so crazy. You guys are very, very talented. Curly hair or straight hair? I'm myself, I don't really have a preference. I like both. I think straight hair is easier for me because my hair is basically straight already, so I don't really have to do much. So I'd say that just for like, it's easier, but I like my hair. Wavy, curly-ish. Describe my supporters in 3 words. Geez, I have so many words to describe you guys. Amazing, talented, kind-hearted, I'd say. Because you guys are so amazing towards me, and I see how sweet you guys are to other people. What other word did I say? talented, because I see all the edits you guys make and how much time and effort you guys put into it. And you guys are so incredibly talented. And I'd say kind-hearted because I see the way that you guys are to not only me, but to my friends and the people that I care about. And that's really nice for me to see, because that is obviously how I ask you guys to be to others. And the fact that you guys are just such kind-hearted people makes me very, very happy. Favorite dance style? I'd say jazz and contemporary. For me, I also love tap. I used to be a huge tapper. Like, that was my favorite style. But I kind of stopped doing as much tap when I started training more in New York. Hello. So I kind of got out of it a little bit, but I'd love to get back into it because I loved tap. It was like one of my favorite. We always had like a huge tap group piece for my age group at my like first competition studio. And then I went, and then I started doing other stuff, and I kind of just stopped doing tap as much. Doesn't mean I don't love it. And I love my teacher, Kelly. She is so incredibly talented and such a kind-hearted and positive person. So love her. What's my favorite place to shop? I don't really shop much. I mean, I like Hollister jeans. I'm not like a huge shopper. I don't like trying on clothes. I don't like that stuff. So we finished half of it. So there we go. What's my favorite TikTok dance? As of right now, I'm not really sure. Just because I feel like I haven't spent as much time on TikTok as I usually do, so I like haven't really seen as many new dances, because I haven't like really been watching as much. But I don't know. I will let you know when I do know that question. Are you guys getting a new YouTube video soon? Yes, you are. Because I'm vlogging my whole nose experience, and I might have to cut it into 2 parts, like the waiting to get my breathing fixed and everything, and like going into the doctor, and like right before the surgery, and then I might have like an after in the healing process and everything. So, who knows? Did I ever think that I would reach 70 million? Definitely not. That is a crazy number that I don't even think my brain can comprehend, honestly, because that is just insanity. And I definitely could not do that without you guys. So I'm extremely thankful to have you guys by my side all the time. Hello. Okay. Yeah, I can definitely go on a follow spree on Instagram, of course. Usually what I do is I look at my tag photos and I look at all the edits and I'll just follow a bunch of you guys from there. Or, and then when I follow you guys, I'll look at who you're following and, like, you know, that stuff. So, have I watched Outer Banks yet? I actually have not. I've heard it was good though. I just haven't watched it yet. Do you ever watch the edits on your homepage? Of course, all the time. Oh, my hair is all together, not separated. Almost. That's fun. Let me try and fix that. Okay. Will I look at edits tomorrow? Yes. And I'm also looking at edits today. I just wasn't really on my phone much these past few days. So that's why I wasn't, like, super active. So that's what I've been doing. But I'll make sure to check up on that. Would I ever make songs? I personally don't think I would, just because I don't really sing. I mean, like, I was Elsa in my fifth grade school play, not even trying to flex, but I can't sing. Like, looking back at those clips, I was like, how did this happen? Yeah, I just don't know if singing is for me. But who knows? Yeah. I also never thought social media would be for me. It's so funny because I think, like, I'm the worst person at social media because I just literally, like, forget that I have a phone 9 out of 10% of the time. And I'm like, oh my goodness, I, like, haven't posted in, like, 2 days. What? I totally forgot about that. Because I'm, like, watching, like, I don't know. I'm just, like, not good at this. There's a knot in my hair. God. It's in my eye. Can I post a hair routine? Yeah, I mean, I just feel like I don't really do much to my hair. So it's like, I feel like that would be boring. My stomach just growled. How's my hair so silky? I have no idea. I literally don't do anything but burn it. My hair used to be super dead and it didn't grow, and then I cut it because I like bleached. I got like highlights, and then I dyed it blue, and then it was green, and then it was like pink, and then it was red. This was like in middle school. or whatever, and then I had orange highlights, but not on purpose, because I just, like, didn't know how to take care of it, and I straightened it every single day, and it was so dead, and it did not grow whatsoever, and then I cut it, and now I still straighten it and curl it all the time, but somehow it's not dead, so... My arm is literally shaking, it's so tired from curling my hair. Okay, last little section. My favorite TV show, I like American Horror Story, Coven, and Murder House are my favorite seasons. What other TV shows do I like? I feel like I want to get, like, Disney Plus or something, because I really like Disney Channel. I don't know. Should I just take pictures again tonight, since I, like, changed my shirt and curled my hair, and now I look different? I just post them, just because. And pretend it's like a different day. Can you see my arm shaking? Because I've been doing this for so long. Okay, we'll brush out this side first. This is what I do with my hair to, like, get it how I like. Because you see that? And then I like that. So I twist it and let it, like, just sit there for a minute with, like, a few sections on each side. And then... Because you want to make sure, like, your hair has time to cool. Like that. So I like that better. I don't even know if I like the way this looks right now. There's, like, on each side of my hair, there's, like, one little piece of hair that just, like, always uncurls a little bit. So I just want to fix that. Maybe I can, like, braid a piece of it or, like, tie some of it back in some way. You know,
said you're living up north for when you're coming to the A. You said you need to find a crib, well, tell me where you want to stay. I know we're not too pressed for time, but can you pick up on the pace? Tired of looking at your pictures, want to be up in your face.
Like, you know how, like, people do those curtain bangs? I feel like that's what it looks like I have right now, and I don't know if I like it. You know? It's a lot. Got it. It's my go-to restaurant. That's a really good question. Chicken noodle soup and mac and cheese. Can we get mac and cheese? Order mac and cheese on Amazon. Like, not cooked, obviously, but I feel like that would be a good thing to have. I want, like, shapes. Do you think they would have shapes?
I put my feelings on safety so I don't go shooting with a heartbeat. Cause you take a bullet trying to save me, then I'm left to do
shapes.
That's a whole lot of love, you're trying to waste it. Like we be running no matter, never make it.
I spelled shapes wrong. That's cool. There's no four in shapes. Like farm animals? They have all the different ones. That's a lot to handle. Bunnies. Let's see what else they have. I literally tweeted at Annie's, and they're just like, they're not answering me, and I was like, that's sad. What do I think about TikTok getting banned? I don't think TikTok is getting banned, TBH. I feel like that's just not happening. I don't want one box. I was about to order one box. I'm not ignoring you guys. I'm trying to order mac and cheese online. I'm sorry. It'll be here tomorrow. Don't mind if I do. That's on Amazon Prime. Is there anything else that I need? Can you react? Can you see what you're tagged in on? I'm not getting Amazon mac and cheese. Oh my goodness. No, I'm ordering Annie's mac and cheese off of Amazon. It's like, I don't know. Is that weird? Should I not have done that? I already ordered it, so it's too late. Let's go get a Sprite from the fridge. I saw a spider out here, like, a few weeks ago. They didn't come out here for, like, a few weeks. It was a couple days, but still. Close. I have bread in my room for some random reason. I got it like a little while ago. And then it's still here, I guess. I don't know if I can open this. I used to be this. I think I order stuff on Amazon too much. I can react to edits on my computer. Of course, dears. Can you not add to your story? I'm so confused. Can you add to your story from You literally can't add to your story though. Well, I'll save all the ones that I see and then add them later, I guess. It's a Bonnie and I. I feel bad because you guys can't see what I'm watching. This is so good. That was so good. I'm posting on story after. Don't worry, I'm saving them. This is so good. That was so good. Sorry, I'm like eating. This is so cute. So cute. Not sponsored. It's so funny, like, watching these. I know, James, I can't wait for Sunday. Because it's, like, it's all these happy memories in, like, one video. It's so cute. I forgot to save some of them. That's so cute. Oh, that's funny. Load. How'd you make it like slow-mo, but like still be on time with the music? My goodness. That's so freaking good. My goodness. Wow. That's so cool. Tank space. Can you hear that? It's like making noise. That's funny. My stomach keeps growling. I'm gonna go eat. I'm so hungry. I love you all. I will talk to you guys later. Hugs and kisses from me. I love you guys. Bye.